So I fired around into his head, and he was dead before he hit the ground. As long as I live, I won't forget his face as he lay in the snow. He smiled as he fell, and if he went to hell, you could tell he was ready to go. My world just got a bit larger. I've got more air to breathe. I didn't want to hurt anyone, but it was you or me. My world just got a bit quieter. To be warmer than mine, and out of his coat fell an old yellowed photograph of a woman and child. I left his body there in the pines, make a good meal for the crows. I reached down and picked up the picture and ripped it up, left it there. Snow.